come soon. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to jump straight into it today. We're all still smiling. What a game that's just been. Everything was kicking off, weren't it? I mean, the ball was in the back of the net all the time.
It was
penalties. It was people kept punching, little kicks out. The FA are going to have a big day having to sort that out, isn't they? I mean, there's going to be a couple of points in there.
There's a lot of talking points in the game. I mean, from coming 1-0 down to 2-1, what fantastic performance. I was speaking to their manager, Hayden, before the game, and he said that he thought they could get the win, and he was obviously right.
I mean, look at them there. That is a man of the match performance there. A team. It was a team game. I mean, that's what it's all about in football, isn't it, John?
I mean, these guys, the ground was buzzing. They played the football. They defended well. They got back. They didn't really let the Blues get into the game. I'm really impressed by their performance. Tomasu, another incredible performance. But my favourite player of the match was definitely Cameron Leach. I think he played great. Brilliant.
And whilst we were all actually sitting there watching it, we heard some rumours. Apparently, Thomas Gilbert, there's rumours that he could be joining Drake's
team. Well, I don't really get it because he's their main man, isn't he, up top?
But he didn't start. He was
on the bench.
I mean, what does that mean? Is the manager...
Could be a statement.
Tom Redcar has been playing the whole game. Yeah. And I mean, he came off at half-time. I mean, it's an unhappy camp,
isn't it?
It is. It's really gone terrible. It was ever since Corinthians seemed to be. I mean, it just went downhill, didn't it?
That amazing goal and that superb goalkeeping performance, I think,
It rectified everything that's happened. So thank you very much for joining us. There's so much to talk about. We'll keep you updated on the Twitter, get everything updated, such as signings, but what a game. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Like and subscribe.